Shabbat Shalom. Today we are making shakshuka. Shakshuka is Middle Eastern, so we use some Middle Eastern spices, and then we also added some eggs, some tomato paste, coriander, and some paprika, and then we're gonna add some mushrooms. Bell peppers and tomatoes and onions. Then you just fry them. You're gonna cook, eat it with basmati rice. And then we receive gifts of Brilliance New York shampoo, conditioner with argan oil, and hair mask, and also oil. Hair oil serums.